Ever like to try something a bit loony? Google does, and it's attempting to provide internet access to the entire world using balloons. It's called Project Loon, and the idea is to send a network of balloons in the sky and have them circle around the world in the stratosphere. These so-called loons could provide internet to the entire world. The balloons would travel 20 kilometers above the Earth, higher than plains, clouds, and mountains. The balloons would be made out of sheets of strong plastic and powered by solar panels. Two-thirds of the world's population doesn't have access to affordable internet. Google set out to solve the problem by providing faster, easier, and cheaper internet access to rural remote areas and help fill coverage gaps. The technology could also be used to bring people back online after disasters. The Washington Post notes this technology could be especially useful in many African nations where monthly internet costs are higher than monthly salaries. Currently, Google is testing Project Loon in New Zealand, where 60 people have had an antenna attached to their homes. If the balloons work, hundreds of people could connect to a balloon at the same time. Google says it plans to use some complex algorithms and lots of computing power to figure out the balloon's travel patterns. However, the BBC quotes a computing professor who says this might be more difficult than Google believes. The practicalities of controlling lighter-than-air machines are well known because of the vagaries of the weather. I think it may take them a little longer to get right than they might believe. Google got its first civilian connected to the internet earlier this month. It plans to continue running tests and to see the viability of the project on a larger scale. And in case you were wondering, no, this isn't one of Google's April Fool's jokes. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.